Hello viewers, welcome back to our YouTube channel 3D Parametric Solid Model Drawing. Dear viewers, in this video you will learn that how to make a cut across bend for creating the slot in the sheet metal with the help of fold, unfold and extruded cut tools in SolidWorks 2017. Now this is our simple sheet metal model which is based on the 2D sketch like this. And afterwards, create a 3D solid by using the base flange tool. Its sheet thickness is 1 by 32 inches. And it will automatically create the bends on the corners of the sheet in a SolidWorks sheet metal environment. Here you can see that I have kept the bend radius of the corner equal to the thickness of the sheet. Okay, that's it. So let's start the tutorial. Now we will open the sheet by selecting one side bend using the unfold tool. Okay, pick up the tool from here. It will ask you that at first deselect the fixed face. Now we will select this face. Okay. Then next, select the bend which you want to unfold. Here we have chosen this bend because we have to make a slot on this face. Okay, now see the result. You can open any bend by using this tool. I am showing for you one more example of something like this. Alright, now we will activate the extruded cut command and select this face to start the new sketch. Now we will create some lines on here. And fix the dimension 3 by 4 inches between these two points. Okay, this dimension will keep 1 inch. 1/2 inches. Okay, now this dimension will keep 0.1556 inches. Okay, now see here, my sketch is fully defined in the graphics area. So now we will leave the sketching mode. Link to the thickness option has been pre-activated on here under the Cut Extruded feature dialog box, and click OK to create the Cut Extrude feature. And now our slot is looking perfect on this sheet metal model. Now we will refold the bend that was opened previously with the help of fold tool. Okay, pick up the tool from here. Now we will select this bend and click OK. So viewers, you saw in this video that how to create cut across bend in sheet metal with the help of these tools easily. I hope that you will definitely like this video. If you may like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel, as well as please share this video with your friends and colleagues. So now we will meet you in our next video. Okay friends, goodbye.